And welcome to another episode of This Is My Architecture. My name is Peter, and my guest today is Adam from Graham Media Group. Adam, good to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
All right, so what do you guys do?
We are a local television station group.
All right. So there's a need for modernization, I believe. Mm-hmm. You've achieved that, right?
Yes,
so what exactly have you done?
So we have just broken down our traditional broadcast and made it a digital solution. We are starting with our basic television cameras, and we are shipping it off to encoders, like we have at all of our stations.
Right.
That's really nothing new. But then we've enlisted the help of Amazon and their Elemental Media Services. Mm. We're using tools like Media Store, where we push our contribution stream.
Sure.
That contribution stream can be used for many different things. We use it for to go right to Media Live that does the distribution encoding.
Mm.
And outside of there, we also push it to S3 for archival solution.
All right.
And then we start doing things like media package, where we're making taking the bouquet of videos that's perfect for your cell phone, for your HDTV, mm-hmm. and making it work on different devices.
Mm-hmm.
And
all right, so once you have it there, you say you make it work on different devices, so mm-hmm. there's going to be an egress happening right here,
yep.
right? But how about these two guys?
So
recognition
yeah.
and transcribe.
So we really like the idea of having a media archive. Everything we shoot that we will keep forever. We can have our local celebrities like Brianna Voles in Orlando that we can pick up in transcribe or in recognition and see exactly where she is in every single cut of the video and just quickly go back and make packages when she is interviewing somebody. So that's just picked up right from S3, tagged very quickly and just easily grabbed by our just non-technical editors, actually.
Adam, I see transcribe up here. It's a good service to add captions, right? So is that what you're doing with it?
That's correct. And it adds the captions directly onto the video like you're watching a normal television program. It's not required for us like mm-hmm. our broadcast stream, but it's a great community service for us to do. And transcribe, it really just gives us that perfect, near perfect captioning that we need.
Nice. So one more thing, the systems manager over here is connected with the rest of your services in a way that I haven't seen before.
Yeah.
So please tell me how it works.
So this really ties everything together.
Yeah.
We don't have access to our station due to just various reasons like VPNs being down or something. So we needed a way that we could automate our equipment on-prem and integrate with our Amazon services. We decided to install the systems manager service on our on-prem equipment.
All right.
That just takes random Lambda functions that we make and fires off APIs on our local encoders that mm-hmm. controls everything else. It puts in ad commercial breaks. It will change different cameras. And it really just makes this an absolutely amazing package.
All right, this is awesome. So you basically achieve full automation on that side,
yeah.
right, with the use of Systems Manager. Incredible. All right, Adam, thanks for sharing this. And thank you for watching This Is My Architecture.